Hi everyone. So Milo is like super naughty, and usually he's all right, unless he's been wearing his harness too much. But recently the knots just keep coming back, and we keep chopping little bits away, and it's starting to get really noticeable among his fur. So we're actually going to try and bath him for the first time ever and see what happens. But I think we're going to go in full bike gear in order to protect ourselves from cat claws. Stay tuned.
Oh, good boy. Good boy.
I know, so did I. We're prepared for a lot of scratching.
Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Sit. Good. Let's see where this is playing.
Tiny.
No. There's a shampoo. Sit up in the dry. I can't feel it.
Turn slightly towards me. I can see you.
He's purring. Don't know. He's Milo. Can you open that?
Let's go back in the shower. Good boy.
Keep your head up. Okay.
Just bring you up.
Wait. Wait.
Now he actually let me blow dry him, which the dogs never let me do, but he did, so he's somewhat dry. He wouldn't let me do his bum area, so that was the bit that's still wet. So we've been having a little brush, haven't we? And hopefully all the knots will go away. Hopefully. Get rid of all the loose hair.